Ladies and gentlemen, in the 88-year history of the New York Rangers Hockey Club, 82 men have backstopped the blue shirts. Last Tuesday in Ottawa and Saturday night in New Jersey, two long-standing Rangers goaltending records were broken. And tonight, we salute the franchise's all-time winning goaltender and leader in shutout wins. Ladies and gentlemen, as he makes his way to the Zamboni gate, please join us as we honor number 30, Henrik Lundqvist.
And he's hurting.
Boy, oh boy. I wonder if it didn't catch him underneath on the way up. Sometimes it's just if it just is a stinger. Boy, oh boy. What a dangerous play. Here it is again. Oh, the stick. You know what? The stick. Yeah. The stick gets under the mask, lifts the mask and the plastic up so that there's just a couple of inches of space. Yeah. And that's where the puck goes. That's what happened. We're gonna make sure that his jaw's okay.
Yeah.
He's talking. He's kind of, I think he kind of seems to be saying it's the neck, not the jaw. So you know what? I think he's gonna stay. He's got the look on his face, so he's gonna stay.
Yeah, that's the.
I think he's, you know,
it's amazing.
You see, you got the team doctor.
More hills, but it never does.
Trainers from both
that's because you went war with
so
love. You
have
war with love.
These battle scars don't look like they're fading. Don't look like they're ever gone away. They ain't never gonna change. These battle
love. Never let a wound ruin me. But I feel like ruins wooing me. Arrow holes that never close from Cupid on a shooting spree. Feeling stupid cause I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your nods up, and you know that you should know and let it go, but the fear of the unknown hone another lover's phone sends you back into the zone. With no Tom Hanks to bring you home, a lover not a fighter on the front line with a poem. Trying to write yourself a rifle, maybe sharpen up a song to fight the tanks and drones of you being alone.
I wish I never looked, I wish I never touched. I wish that I could stop loving you so much. Cause I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together.
Yeah.
When all of the signs say that I should forget her.
Uh-huh.
I wish you were the best I ever had.
Yeah.
I wish that the good outweighed the bad. Cause
yeah.
It'll never be over.
It'll never be over.
Until you tell me it's over.
Until you tell me
these
it's over. But you said it.
And I hope you never come back.
It shouldn't have happened, but you let it. Now you're down on the ground screaming medic. The only thing that comes is the post-traumatic stresses. Shields, body armors, and vests don't properly work. That's why you're in a locker full of hurt. The enemy within and all the fires from your friends. The best medicines to probably just let it win.
I wish I could feel, I wish I could love. I wish that I could stop cause it hurts so much.
So much.
And I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together.
Yeah.
When all of the signs say that I should forget her.
Yeah.
I wish you were the best I ever had.
Hey.
I wish that the good outweighed the bad. Cause it'll never be over.
Can never be over.
Until you tell me it's over.
Until you tell me it's over.
Never does,
that's because you wear